At the outset, I would like to congratulate all the award winners. This is the first ever time since we started microfinance in India 2 decades back that the contribution of microfinance institutions have been recognized at the national level. In NABARD, we organize a state-level award function every year in each state, but no national-level award function, to my memory, has been held as yet. So I must, at the outset, compliment Bipin Sharma for having instituted the awards. He tells me he's going to diversify them for the next year. There will be many more awards. And I'm sure this was long overdue, was necessary. Access started National Microfinance Summit in the year 2006. They have been doing it every year. But this is a new addition during current year and a wonderful addition. And I hope this will be carried on. My mind takes me back to 1987 when, as a part of action research study in Karnataka, Alec Fernandez were working on credit management groups to exactly see how the poor can live, earn a better living for themselves. And based on findings of this study, a pilot was organized by NABARD in 1992, taking 500 groups. When we went to the banks to requesting them to lend to these 500 self-help groups, banks had reservations. They were reluctant. So NABARD gave a guarantee to all these banks, in case the groups failed to return the finance, NABARD will repay them same. And after 3 or 4 years, each of these groups paid back 100% and would go for a second loan. So bankers were very much encouraged. And then we went to Reserve Bank of India. Mr. Rangarajan was governor that time, and since these were informal groups and account can only be opened in name of a formal institution, a legal entity, or you can open an account in name of an individual. But these are all informal groups. We requested RBI governor to permit banks to open accounts in name of informal groups. Mr. Rangarajan immediately agreed, and that's how the program was mainstreamed, and all the commercial banks, private sector banks, became part of the microfinance activity. We never believed that time this program would take up so fast. As I said in the morning, last 2 decades or so, less than 2 decades, both the programs, microfinance program and self-help group bank linkage program, have picked up very fast, have grown at rapid pace, and have touched millions of households in India. We have a vision of covering 100 million households by 2015. And the kind of enthusiastic response that we have got from people. Now, this lending has created, helped in creating wealth in rural India, has helped in poverty alleviation, and more than that, more important than, has helped in ensuring women empowerment and participation of Indian rural women in national building process. So there is enough for all of us present here, and all of those lakhs and thousands of people who are working in rural India to continue this effort in years to come, till every poor family living in any corner of India becomes a part of the financial system in ensuring a speedy improvement in his own living standards, and microfinance becomes a real support, livelihood support for each Indian rural family. I once again would like to thank Bipin Sharma and as well as HSBC, bank for having instituted this award. I must say they are a global bank with a local action or local focus, and they have kept this focus on Indian microfinance sector, and by having instituted these awards, they have encouraged not only the award receivers, but all those people who have been working through length and breadth of India, and definitely this award will be a sense of encouragement to all of them. Thank you very much.